video anyway, right?
The video, yeah.
Now let me hold. So my hand can be something. Hi! Again! Yes. I'm in Gudauri, Georgia! Please come and enjoy paragliding! It's really nice, the view is wonderful. All white. The wind is so good. Although I cannot feel my face. But at least that's the catch if you want a good picture. Look at how high we are.
Yeah.
So high.
We have around 3,000 meters under the book sea level. Yeah. One of the highest spots paragliding in the world.
Really?
Yeah.
It's the highest.
One of the highest. What highest? Okay. One of the highest.
One of the highest what? We're in the highest of whatever. I can let you. People are skiing down there and we're on top. When you're yellowing, yellow at the end. Doing a little turn.
Huh.
Oh, we're so far now. Look where we came from. From there. Okay, where is it? Where is taking this? Can feel my slips now. I can feel my lips when I'm with you.
How do you feel? Not so much cold?
It's cold, but I can manage. I'm not sure if I have to manage. Because later, for sure, I'll feel everything. Can we do the burning? What is that? What are you doing?
Okay. Can you look back? Left?
Yes, left.
Yeah.
I hope that's a wide angle view because
yeah,
my face will be very big.
It
was really big.
Guys,
yeah, that's like we're sitting
in
the air. Let's go a little.
Make it fun? What do you think?
I will try and I'll just let you know if I don't
okay.
Want it to
happen. Let's try to turn to the left, to the right.
Make
it a little bit like this. It will be like this, like in roller coaster.
Oh! Oh, I feel dizzy, don't do that.
Already dizzy.
I don't want that.
Okay, well.
Only slowly, yeah, I know that was the one. That's exactly the one.
Exactly the one, yeah.
I did try one time in Nepal.
I was there.
Oh, how was it?
One of the persons who drove in paragliding.
Oh, sorry?
One of the persons who drove in paragliding in Nepal.
Oh. Oh, really? I knew one guy. I don't know if you knew him. He said he's also one of the paragliders. And us never. Nepali paraglider.
I teach most of them operate.
Okay. Sunrise paragliding.
Sunrise paragliding.
Yeah, that's the name of the company. It's Chinupukara. Really? I did it one time with
them. It's quite old company.
I think so, that's the oldest. Ah, you've been teaching a lot of no paraglider pilots. That's nice.
Straight.
Uh-huh. we will just land anywhere?
No, we land, if you look it down, okay, near to that.
Yeah.
This is your
friend.
Friend?
Yes. Oh, I hope you can take a picture of me when I'm going down.
Make like this now. Dimitri is in the landing.
I can feel my face right now with you, but I like it. What will I do when I get down? I'll find a fireplace. When I get down, I'll find a fireplace to heat up my face. Nice, thank you so much for the experience. It is for the rest of my life, but I don't want now. I got good another place, maybe.
You should, yeah. You can come in this summer, it will be like another
different view because it's all green. Oh, yeah. Anyway, this is so close in Dubai,
even
though Dubai, oh, I like your life. That's nice. Is this a friend? Baba! Take my picture! I know.
Georgia, Anatoly, and
thank you. That was fun. That was really fun.
Thank you.